All right, good evening, everybody. All right, welcome to the talent show, guys. Thank you for the applause. We have a lot of very talented people coming out tonight. All right, and the best part about tonight is that tonight's money is going to be going to charity. So let's make a round of applause for that. That's awesome. In fact, the winner of tonight's show is going to actually get to choose which nonprofit it goes to. All right? But we also, I can't see, but I know we have three judges down here, and they have a big responsibility because they're going to be choosing who wins here. All right, and I believe on the right we have Luke. Is that Luke? Yeah, there you are. Okay, I'm too tall for the light. All right, so Luke, first of all, how you doing tonight?
I'm good. How are you?
All right, on my sheet it says that you are going to college next year for music and also soccer. Is that true?
Yes.
What college are you going to?
Versinus College.
Okay, awesome. And where is that?
It's in Collegeville, PA, right
okay.
Outside inner city Philadelphia.
Awesome. Well, that's awesome. What are you looking forward to tonight?
I'm looking forward to the singers, the trombone player, a little taekwondo.
All right. Yeah, absolutely. I didn't realize there's taekwondo. I'm a little worried now. Okay. All right. Well, awesome. Let's get to our next judge because we all have bedtimes here. Let's get to Mr. Barry. How are you, sir? I'm doing well. So you are a psychologist for the school here.
Yep.
All right. Now, what are you looking forward to tonight?
Just seeing what our kids have to offer.
All right.
Their acts, their talent. I don't get to see that in my
Absolutely. I'm very excited as well. I'm excited for the taekwondo now. And then finally, Mrs. Dorenzis, you are a teacher here.
Yes.
I don't know where. What school are you at?
I am at CSC in Waverly.
Okay. And you are an art teacher?
Yes.
Awesome.
Teacher.
And you have, it says that you have three daughters. How old are they?
They are 10, 8, and 6.
Awesome. Are you ready for tonight?
Yes.
And are any of you going to be harsh like the Simon Cowell judge here?
No.
That's him. It's going to, okay, all right. Without further ado, guys, let's introduce our first act. We're going to have Cole and Lucy come on out for their performance. Cole and Lucy!
Go!
All right, awesome job, guys. Danny Zuko and Sandy. All right, we're going to start on the right here. We're going to go through one judge because we don't have 5 hours. We're going to try to keep it short. One judge at a time. And the first one, we're going to start on your left and Luke. So, Luke, what are your thoughts?
Hello, guys. How are you?
I thought that was awesome. The groove was there. Everything was there. I loved it. I loved every second of it.
Thank you.
Do we have a little more? Can we elaborate? Come on.
I love that song. I was bopping in my seat. You guys seem to know exactly what you're doing up there, and you put on a show. Very impressed. Very impressed.
All right, one more round of applause, guys. All right, awesome job, guys. Next up, we have a sixth grade student doing a musical performance, Ayla Holgate. So let's hear it for Ayla. Let's hear it for Ayla. All right, awesome job, Ayla. Let's go to our next judge, Mr. Barry.
Ayla, how long have you been playing the trombone?
This is my second year.
That was very good.
Thank you.
I imagine that's not the easiest instrument to play. So, And I knew you Under the Sea, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I knew exactly what you were playing. It was excellent.
Thank you.
Very nice.
Round of applause, everybody.
Awesome job, Ayla. You go on.
Right, next up, we have the piano man, Antoine Murray, doing a musical here. So we need Antoine. Let's hear a round of applause for Antoine. Thank you. Antoine! I scared you. Come on out, Antoine. Come on out. All right. To our third judge, what are your thoughts and feelings?
That was absolutely amazing. You did an excellent job.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I loved it, Antoine. Thanks.
All right, awesome job, Antoine. Next up, we're going to have some vocals. We're going to hear Caitlin Moon. Come on out, Caitlin.
Call upon your name oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace, for I am yours, and you are mine.
Awesome job. That was great, and to stick with it, that was outstanding. All right, where are we at? Luke, right?
Yeah. How long have you been singing for?
Probably 4 years. Like,
that's awesome. I'm a singer too, and I started right here, 7th and 8th grade. And I know it's like nerve-wracking. I remember the lyrics when they come in. People are all staring at you. It kind of gets a little nervous. But besides the technical difficulties and all that, you did a great job. You have
Thank
a great
you so
voice.
Much. Thank you.
Awesome job. You could bow again. Let's hear it again. Awesome job. Our next act is a dancing routine. Please welcome Ava and Gracie. Let's hear it for Ava and Gracie. Barry, what do you think?
Hi, girls. Very nice job.
Thank you.
Your choreography was great. How long did you guys work on that for?
2 months.
Yeah, I could tell. You were in sync with your movements, meaning you did them at the same time. I liked how you did certain movements at certain points in the song. It was really good. Nice work.
Thank you.
Let's hear it again. All right, next up, guys, let's hear it for Gwynny and Hallie. Gwynny and Hallie.
take it for the long way round. Too rather icy for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow, what'd you say? When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair, you're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
Let's go to our next judge, Mrs. Dorenzis. What did you think?
Ladies, that was absolutely amazing. You guys kept the beat, your voices, everything about that was excellent.
Thank you very much. I think so too. Let's hear it again. Girls, awesome job. All right, next up, we have Emily Dodge playing the piano. So let's hear it for Emily Dodge. Thank you. Awesome job, Emily. All right, let's go back to Luke. Luke, what do you think, the music expert?
Emily, that was very impressive. That's a very impressive song to play, too. You have one hand maintaining the melody, and then you have the other just, like, keeping the tempo with the bass chords, and it's very complicated to do it all at once. So very impressive. Great job.
Thank you.
All right, let's get a warm welcome to our next contestant doing some vocals. Swetha, come on out. Awesome job, Swetha. All right, let's go to our middle judge, Mr. Barry. Stay out here.
What's up, kiddo?
That song seems like it has a lot of range and notes. I'm not an expert, but I thought you did really well, especially with those higher notes.
Thank you.
That higher register, you nailed it. So very nice.
Thank you. Let's hear it again for Smetta. Awesome job. Very good job. Everybody look out. We have some taekwondo. Let's make some noise for Hosu Kim. Come on out, Hosu. Hosu, come on out here. Come on out. All right. I can stop ducking. All right, let's go to our next judge. So what do you think?
That was really impressive. How long have you been practicing taekwondo?
3 years.
You're very, very good at it. Great job.
Thank you.
Just wait until she practices another couple years. All right, next up, I'm going to butcher his name even though I'm Italian, Nicola Pugliese. Come on out, Nicola. Doing some vocals.
Oh,
Wow. Very nice. Awesome job.
Thank you.
Got the glove and everything. Awesome. All right, let's go to the music expert. Here we go, Luke.
All right, before the singing, I love the outfit, bro. I really do. I love the hat, the glove, the shirt, everything, the Vans. I thought you did a great job up there. You really seemed to just get in the groove, and you seemed to ignore everybody else that was out here. It seemed like it was just you and yourself up there just having a great time. And
thank you.
That's what music and singing's all about, so great job, bud.
Thank you.
Let's hear it again for Nicola. Awesome job. Awesome. All right, next up we have an instrumental. Let's hear it for Andres Wisenburn. Come on out, Andres. Hear it for Andres. Great job, Andres. Come on out. We're not done with you, Andres. Come on. Andres, come on out here. Let's go. Let's go. All right. Here we go. Mr. Barry, what are your thoughts?
That was awesome. Are you in a band?
No.
You should be.
Okay.
You going to start one up soon?
What?
A band. That was really good.
Thank you.
Nice job. I said you should be in a band.
You got the hair. He's got the hair and everything. Awesome job, Andres. Very nice job. All right, next up we have a dance routine. The choreographer was Ava Kulenich, and our performers are Sloan, Rachel, Maggie, and Anna. So come on out, girls.
found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now.
Oh, I hope someday I'll make it. Oh, no fear, even if it takes all night. Oh, a hundred years need a place to hide, but I
for the girls. We have our choreographer here as well, the masterminds behind the whole thing. Take a bow again, girls. All right, Mrs. Dorenzis, you're up.
First off, your choreography was absolutely amazing. You should be really, really proud of yourself. Ladies, you did an excellent job. That was gorgeous. Great job.
Let's hear it again, everybody. Great job, girls. Take another bow. All right. Our next act, we're going to have an instrumental. So let's hear it for Jaden and Mariella. Come on out, Jaden and Mariella. All right, awesome job. We are back to the music expert. Here we go.
I play the viola in high school, and I just started, and it's not too easy. And it's similar to, it's a violin, right? Both violin? Yeah. So it's not an easy instrument. You guys did very well. Definitely keep it up, keep playing. It's a great instrument, but this song was very well done. It was awesome. Great work, guys.
Let's hear it for Jada and Mariella. Awesome job, girls. Awesome job. Next up, we have some piano and some vocals. Please welcome Lauren, Lindsay, and Molly. Come on out, girls.
Days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the ones we hail are the worst of all and the blood's run stale, I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you. But with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. When you feel my heat, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide, it's where my demons hide. Don't get too close, it's dark inside, it's where my demons hide. At the curtain's call, it's the last of all. When the lights fade out on the sinner's cross, so they dug your grave and the masquerade will come calling out at the mess you made. Don't wanna let you down, but I am in the clouds, though this is all for you. Don't wanna hide the truth, no matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come.
All right, awesome job, girls. We are with Mr. Barry. What do you think, Judge?
Yeah, that was very good, ladies. The two singers, you guys harmonize and you're on key the whole time. That was really good. And the piano, I used to play the piano. It's not easy, and that was excellent. You guys did a really, really good job.
Nice. And they said they were nervous backstage. Look at that performance. Great job, girls. Awesome job. All right. Next up, we have a dance routine. So let's make some noise for Maeve and Jane. Come on out, Maeve and Jane.
Time now is mine.
Awesome job. All right, here we go. What do we think?
That was amazing.
Thank you.
There's no other words for it. It was simply amazing. You guys did an excellent job with that.
Thank you.
Girls, awesome job. All right, I said some of the people back there are very nervous. This guy was cool as a cucumber back there. He didn't look nervous at all. Please make a round of applause for Reggie Stevens. Come on out, Reg. Awesome job, Reggie. Very nice job. All right, Reg, what's your secret to staying so calm backstage? It was incredible. I've never seen anything like it. All right, let's go to our next judge. Here we go.
I also wanted to talk about you being like the one thing besides, that was incredible, first of all,
thank
piano.
You.
But you just seemed so comfortable up there in front of it. It seemed like you knew exactly like when to get louder, when to not get louder. It was honestly, I'm very impressed. It was a great job.
Thank you.
Reggie, great job.
Hear it again. Awesome job, Reggie. All right, our next performance. I hope everyone is thirsty for some lemonade. Let's make some noise for Layla Micaliga. Come on out, Layla.
Question.
Yes?
How do you kids make so much money?
Question.
Yes?
How do you kids make so much money?
Behind me is the house where four kids, fed up with today's high candy prices, started the business that helped them buy all the sweets in the world.
Let's go!
Let's set it up. If you're rolling by, best for your cup.
Not making pennies.
No!
We making 2 grand when we rule the sidewalk with our lemonade tin.
We make that lemonade, make that lemonade. We get that money made with that lemonade. You know we get paid for that lemonade.
New money to ease backwards because it's cute and funny. Ask my mom for her biggest picture.
Such a big picture.
Selling lemonade so long, I'm gonna start to miss her.
We love our mom.
When life gives you lemons, we like, thank you, life.
If your lemons ain't squeezed, then your lemons ain't ripe.
And never mix up that lame powder, yo. You gotta make it fresh so they taste it like so.
Whoa, did my mouth go to lemon heaven? It's a heaven of lemons, so good, I'll take seven.
We make that lemonade, make that lemonade. We get that money made with that lemonade. You know we get them paid for that lemonade. We make that lemonade, we make that lemonade.
Kids on bikes, be stopping for
lemonade.
Dads on phones, but they drop it for
lemonade.
Moms with strollers give their baby that
lemonade.
This lemonade is not for babies.
See someone stopping at the stand and you gotta join.
Before you know it, we're stacking up mad coin.
Work for the money, now it's all ours.
Gonna buy all the candy from all these jars.
Rolling my keys, eating every sour thing. We're the rock stars of chocolate bars.
Buy this giant jawbreaker.
So many quarters, call some reporters.
Question.
Yes?
How do you kids make so much money?
Yes!
We make that lemonade, make that lemonade. We get that money made with that lemonade. You know we get them paid for that lemonade. We make that lemonade, we make that lemonade. Lemonade.
And the cup is free.
Let's hear it for Layla! All right, Mr. Barry.
So our teacher teaches us a lot of acro moves, and she's been a really good sport because I didn't know any acro moves, so she taught me all of them.
So you don't take gymnastics?
I don't. Wow. I used to, but like we didn't learn any flips. We only worked on like muscles and getting used to like working with cartwheels and stuff, but she taught me all the back bends and everything.
That was very good. It was amazing.
Thank you.
Let's give a round of applause for Layla. Awesome job, Layla. Next up, we have an instrumental performance. Please make some noise for Natalie, Jacob, and Marta. Awesome job, guys. Mrs. Dorenzis.
That was awesome, you guys. I know how much work goes into playing an instrument. My oldest daughter just started playing the cello, and she would be totally impressed with you guys.
Let's get another round of applause for these three. Awesome job, guys. All right, our next performance, we have some vocals. So let's make some noise for Sienna Bossy. Come on out, Sienna.
Thank you.
Let's hear it again for Sienna. Great job, Sienna. Last but not least, I hope you're ready to rock out, everybody, because we have Liam Fenton and Wyatt Carper. Come on out, Liam and Wyatt. Awesome job. Wow. Holy cow. Stay out here, guys. You got to face the music here. All right. Mr. Barry.
When you dropped your pick there, ran back. You guys, that was awesome.
How long have you guys been playing?
Close to 3 years now, I would say.
3 years, wow. Very incredible. Forget about, remember the little people in a few years, all right, when you're millionaires, okay? All right, guys, you can go get comfortable backstage, all right? We need our, make a round of applause again for Liam and Wyatt. Our judges, you guys are gonna have to talk amongst yourselves, and we are gonna deliberate for a little bit. Hopefully very shortly, hopefully 5 minutes or so, and then we will have a winner to see where tonight's money goes to, all right? So hang on tight, guys.
Songs and playlists, offline and ad-free, along with the podcasts you love, plus the movies and shows.
I think my vote has to go. It doesn't, it could be the majority though. It could be two, whatever. It just has to be two of us.
That was awesome.
That was really
cool. That's just like right up my alley. Like,
yeah.
I've
seen videos of these guys for years. Like, that was the first time I've seen them in person. Oh, have we announced? Okay. I think Andrew's on. Well, we have to announce that Luke nominated you.
Off the ground, I said. caught in a landslide.
No
escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies and see. I'm just a fool.
Take a seat, please. We can quiet the music, tech crew. And first of all, can we get the tech crew up on stage or whoever can come up here? Come on up here, tech crew. Let's get a round of applause for the tech crew. These are the people that work behind the stage. They're still coming up here. They did an outstanding job. They are very, very smart people. Take a bow, guys. Please take a bow. Awesome job. Can I also get all the teachers that made this possible? Mrs. Kettle and the crew, everybody come on out. Where are you? Come on up here, Ms. Shimko. You're refusing to come up? They're right here. Can we at least give them a round of applause? Can you take a bow or something, please? Take a bow, no? All right. Without them, it's not possible. And then last but not least, all of our contestants. So please make some noise, guys. Take another bow, please. Take another bow. Now, Liam, can you please give us a little drum roll for some anticipation? Set the mood. All right, now, as we said earlier, this is all going to charity. We raised about $200 tonight. Didn't make a mistake all night, and then I walked too close. All right, tonight, drum roll. The winner is the guy playing the drums and Wyatt Carper, Liam Fenton and Wyatt Carper. Get on out here, guys. Guys, come on out here. Come on out, show yourselves. Take another bow, let's go, guys. Take a bow. Guys, awesome job. Great pick of a charity. Awesome, everybody. Please drive safely tonight, and I hope you had fun tonight, all right? Great job, guys.